loving, caring, caring. This is my family.
Hello friends, how are you? Welcome to our channel. Today I am preparing chicken joint roast. Children likes this recipe very much. Let's start the recipe. Chicken leg pieces. Now I am making cuts to these pieces. Chicken, now we are cleaning. Now I will show you how to make homemade tandoori masala.
Coriander seeds. Dry red chilli. Black pepper. Cinnamon. Cloves, green cardamom and carve.
Now we will grind roasted masala spices. Now I am making masala paste to apply chicken. Masala powder.
Salt. Ginger garlic paste. Pure ghee. Lemon juice. milk,
mix well. Vegetable oil. Masala paste ready.
Let's marinate chicken.
Mix well.
Now we are applied masala to chicken pieces very well. Now we need to marinate it for one hour.
Vegetable oil.
Now we will fry the chicken. Now we will take it out and again we will fry it.
chicken fried almost 70%. If you want to get even more crispy, I will fry it again.
I'm gently beating this chicken to get deep fry.
We need to make it like this, so we'll fry it again. We'll get deep fry.
I am frying these curry leaves for garnish.
Chicken joint roast ready. Chicken roast, delicious.